was just 15 when I fell in love with the daughter of Harry Dan. I was poor and he was rich. He was a very important man. Oh, never,
never,
oh, never,
never.
We did never realize. Oh, never,
never,
oh, never,
never.
But our love was a nail in disguise. But one night they found a murdered man, and they said that he fell for my hand, and they put me in for 10 long years, where I left my hopes, left my fears. It was the coldest morning in Montego Bay, and the sun did refuse to shine. I was coming.